In this video, let us see how to make crispy and spicy jackfruit chips. I will also show how to make plain salted chips. Hello friends, welcome to Tiffin Room. If you like today's recipe, please like, share and subscribe. For recipes in Kannada, please click here. Now let's begin the recipe. You can find the jackfruit chopping and cleaning details in the jackfruit dosa video at the end and also in the description below. Take a bowl full of thin raw jackfruits. Thick jackfruit pods are not ideal for making chips. Chop it into fine julienne to get crispy chips. To make plain salted chips, take 2 to 3 tablespoons water in a bowl. Add some salt. Mix it and keep it aside. Take 1 teaspoon red chili powder. Add 1/2 teaspoon salt. Mix it well and keep it aside. Take some oil in a pan. Once it's hot enough, add a handful of jackfruit julienne. Don't stir for first 30 seconds to avoid hot oil sprinkle from oil bubbles to your hand. Keep stirring till it turns golden. Once the bubbles stop, take out the chips onto a tray. Immediately sprinkle the pre-made chili salt mix and mix it well. Let me show you how to make plain salted chips. Add a handful of jackfruit julienne. 2 minutes before removing from oil, add some salt water. The plain salty chips can be prepared at the end after making the spicy one. Adding salt water won't spoil the oil. Excess will settle down later. Crispy, spicy and salty raw jackfruit chips is ready. Let me know how you like it in comments below. A perfect companion for a rainy evening.
I hope you guys liked today's recipe. For more such recipe, please subscribe our channel and don't forget to hit the